Go ahead.
All right. So, Chris, you're going to be designated runner. Okay.
All right.
So you'll just be standing right where I am. Everybody else, pick a platform. Get real cozy with it.
I usually get top right.
All right, that's your platform, Shikuchi. You're never leaving that one. That one's yours forever. Trigger. All right, so here's the deal. So I'm going to be floater. This is my place. This is my zone. Trigger, that's your platform over there.
Okay.
All right. Here's what's going to happen. It's the same shit as last time, with one exception. The last person that is supposed to jump on the platform, you're not jumping on the platform. You're coming down the middle, and you're going to be the other floater, okay? So, you see where that relic spawns? Well, it's not spawned yet, but wherever the relic spawns, the last person that would normally jump up on the platform is coming to the middle with me. And we're all going to... And our jobs are to kill ogres. So, everybody else... The snipers aren't spawning on the outside like last time. You're just going to jump on the platforms in order, and you are going to team shoot the ogres that spawn. Once you kill your ogre, if your teammate has an ogre, you're going to shoot the fuck out of it. When that happens, wherever Oryx spawned, we're going to meet up there. Okay? During this time, Chris, remember, you're going to be doing the slam dunk on the knight. You're going to shit on him.
Where's the knight come from?
And then we're going to go on the platform. He's going to come on a ship.
Okay. And he'll spawn here. He mostly spawns right where I am.
All right, trial run.
Shit.
You
started it. He started
off
it.
Quiz.
Off quiz.
You've been paying attention. See, you've been paying attention.
All right, kill ads. All right, knights are about to spawn. Get ready. On the platforms, get ready to shoot these knights.
I'm just gonna play.
Everybody, get to your platform.
One group.
Get to your platform.
All right, Chris, get ready.
Oh, I am ready.
This one over
here. Yep. I'm going.
You're going, Brandon. All right.
Wait.
I'm using my grenade on this one. Yep. Get up there, Chris. You're first. Yep. All right. This is my grenade.
First over.
You're gonna grenade the one behind us.
First one's up.
Grenade the one behind us. Ogre 2's getting ready. Kill Ogre 2.
Okay.
Ogre 3, you guys need a grenade, Ogre 3. Chris, say when you have relic.
Fuck, I'm dead. I fell. I didn't sprint, I'm sorry.
Alright,
go back
no,
up.
No special ammo, switch to your primaries. No, fuck that. It's a wipe.
Oh, it's a wipe? Okay, it's a wipe.
Yeah, just split ammo. Save your special ammo.
That was so funny. Pop quiz.
Hey man, I'm not the one who started the encounter.
Trial run.
I will say it's kind of sad when the trial run goes farther than a lot of groups they can get into.
Yeah, a lot of people don't have two floaters for ogres though. They think you have to jump on all four platforms.
Yeah, and they argue.
Okay, so
like, no, you don't. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
So, Chris, where? Yes. Let's pretend Oryx is on this platform, okay? So he smashes his fist down.
Yeah.
The first person to touch the orb becomes the runner. So you have to always jump on the platform first, okay?
Curious, though. The one with the orb above it is the one I... It's the same as the last time, right? Is it counterclockwise? Or is it the one I start at?
No.
It's one that he smashes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Still counterclockwise. However, you start where his fist goes down, okay?
Okay. Got it.
Now, here's the deal. So, we do the thing, we kill the ogres, you come, when you get the relic, you need to say, I have the relic. That way the people can jump off the platforms, because the hive ship will fuck them up.
Okay.
All right. Got it. So, alright, you kill the knight, and for you, this is a good time to have a sword. If you have a sword for you only, everybody else needs to have machine guns or something. But, what would happen is, let's pretend he smashes fist on this platform, okay? Okay, so he smashed it, we did the damage, we killed the knight. Alright, we all jump up here. No, we're fine.
Okay,
what's gonna happen is he's gonna smash his fist down a second time because he's butthurt, okay? After he starts picking up his fist, we're gonna jump on the platform where the fist came down and immediately start shooting him in his chest. Okay?
Okay.
What'll happen is, if we don't do enough damage in that spot, then it's game over. And it's really easy to tell if you're going to win or lose this raid based on how quickly you can stagger him. So, that's pretty much it.
What am I doing? Am I helping shooting too?
You're literally... Yeah, yeah. You're gonna be standing on one of the four platforms, okay?
Okay.
Now, once he staggers, we're going to say go to your balls or go to your orbs. This does not mean stand in it. It means stand next to it. There's going to be a black ring on the ground. Do not go in it. When you're there, you say, I'm ready. When we hear four I'm readies, then we're all going to say go, and we're going to get into the orbs, and then they're going to detonate. You got to watch where the super bar is to make sure your name shows up. Once your name shows up, you sprint to the middle of the map where Chris and I are going to be standing. Okay, Chris? So yeah. you're not running around like a crazy man. You are always going to go back to the middle after we stagger Oryx, okay?
Okay.
Everybody needs to be inside Chris's bubble shield, or else it's death. Once the bombs go off, we can put some damage on Oryx, but it's really not that much. And there's a few more things after that part, but that's enough information for now, so we should do another trial run. So,
all right, listen to Curse Flat. So you're the caller. You're the caller.
Yeah, so everybody's going to... You go back to the platform that you tagged as yours. And the only other thing is, if you die, say whatever your gamer tag is and say you died so that I can get your orb. All right. If you don't move, you'll be in the middle of a dome. So you're sprinting, and you'll see the... If you look a little bit at the floor, you'll see the green shit start getting under your feet. Just do a quick double jump to get out.
Okay.
I just like constantly jump, and I never die. Just jump, yeah. Jump. Okay. Run around.
Just move forward and jump, right? Move forward,
yeah,
and jump.
You're sprinting the entire time.
Okay, got it.
If you stop sprinting, you're pretty much gonna die.
Okay. Sometimes I land and the shit blows up on me. Oh.
Well, that's why I said you do the quick double jumps so it comes out of it.
Yeah. Sorry, I'll try again. I think I got it. I didn't know it was a dome, so I didn't jump too high and I got hit by it.
Well, you're not jumping like 20 feet in the air. You're doing like maybe a 4 foot jump. Like you're double tapping your jump and then you're turning your boost off.
Okay.
This is my grenade. Your grenade behind us.
Ogre 3 is my grenade.
Ogre 4 is up.
I have the relic.
He's got relic.
I got relic.
Off your platforms.
He's dead. He's slamming. Wait, too early. Shit, trigger.
I saw that too.
Staggered.
Ready.
Go.
When you get in the bubble, don't move around a lot.
Okay, got it. Back in.
Stay in the bubble.
Okay, time to run.
Stupid phase.
I actually think punishment phase is easier than this phase.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, where are you running?
Back and forth.
He has to run in a straight line.
I feel like if I ran a circle, I'm perfectly fine.
Well, he has to run in a straight line because there's not enough stuff. And he'll run into you if he runs in a circle.
That was it? Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that was close.
That was close to me too.
Alright, we should be good.
We're good.
Yeah, we're good. Get ready.
Where is he going? Fakey?
It's Fakey.
Fakey!
I'm off. Yep. I'm off.
We are not grenading this one. No grenading this one except for Fry.
cool.
I'm grenading over too.
It's all good. Go, 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 go.
Your grenade behind us, Shikuchi.
Oh, good freeze up.
Yeah, grenade.
Last over's up.
I got relic. Jump off.
Off your platforms.
Boom. Okay.
Don't jump.
Alright, good job.
Alright, get to the back platform.
Back to the platform. This should be coming down right now.
He just did it.
Shoot the shit out of him. Ooh, dagger.
Say when you're ready.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
We're ready.
Ready.
Alright, go. All right.
Going in. Okay, got it.
Stay in the circle, guys.
Nice. This is gonna be a teleport phase. It should be a teleport phase. Remember to reload all your shit.
Reloaded.
Do not save your special if you're using it on the boss inside if you get teleported.
Kill the knight.
It is teleport phase. Kill the knight.
Kill the knight. I got teleported.
Taking her form and go.
Move, press forward and kill the troll. Press forward and kill the troll. If you get teleported and you have a blessing,
teleported.
Pop your bubble.
180.
Grenade, get ready to jump. Just make it to jump. What just hit me? I literally had full health, and I'm almost dead now.
He wants to fucking slam dunk somebody, shit.
Did me.
Yeah. Alright, pick up the blessing.
Where is he?
Right here.
Left side.
Oh.
On the right, behind me, where I'm shooting.
No, he's got one.
There he's dead.
Turn him around.
We're back.
Reload all bullets. I'm gonna have to pop my super for these ogres. Get ready. It might be fakey. Nope, it's regular. It's regular.
Alright.
Fry, you with me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna use a grenade and then I'm gonna pop my super, okay?
I have relic. I have relic.
Alright, okay.
We're off.
I'm just saying.
Nice in the center.
This is getting ready to come down. Get ready.
This is down.
Ready.
Go.
Go in.
There's gonna be another teleport phase after this, guys.
Get in here.
If you need special ammo, you need to use it.
Get in the circle.
Doing good.
Oh, he's
kill the knight.
There.
Kill the knight.
Knight.
I got teleported.
Okay, Trigger, I'm right next to you.
Ooh, I got teleported, popping bubble.
He's behind you.
teleported. Watch for the Thrall on the right. I got teleported. I can't cover it.
Alright, I'm going for the right.
Moving to the right. I'm moving to right.
I got teleported.
180 again. 180 again. Get ready to jump. Get ready to fucking jump. Jump.
Woo! Teleported.
He's almost dead.
Get my super.
I got teleported.
Behind us. Alright, get ready to reload bullets. Reload bullets. We gotta recover quickly, guys. Kill these fucking small assholes over here.
He's going to the left.
He's over here.
Alright, Brandon, you're with me. Brandon, you're with me. I'm gonna use a rocket on this first guy, okay? Actually, I'm gonna grenade this one.
Alright, shoot you.
Save your grenade for the second one.
Where are my platforms? Okay, there you go.
It's there!
I missed it. I gotta go back. I missed it.
Excuse me, we'll hold.
We'll hold. We can still make it.
Okay, hold. I'm almost there.
I need help on this ogre. It's gonna kill me. Oh my god, this ogre's gonna fucking kill me.
I'm almost there. I'm almost there, guys. Sorry about that.
This is
such a shitty place. God fucking damn it, man.
I got slashed.
We all died. I had no bullets, man. I had nothing to kill.
Fuck, man. Fuck. That was completely my fault. My boost, didn't last long enough to get to that last one. It was kind of far, actually. I judged it wrong. Shit, we're doing so fucking well. It just takes one simple mistake to just fuck the whole thing up. I'm gonna email Bungie.
I mean, how that goes.
Fucking hate them.
Respond back. You know what? You're right. You've changed us.
We're gonna release an update tomorrow.
No more raids.
You know that mouth idea where you jump in it? We're gonna add that. It's the easy way out.
Alright, here we go. You're with me. I'm gonna remove this one.
Alright, cool.
Your grenade.
I got the relic. I got the relic.
Off your platforms. This is coming down right now.
The hammer. I'm over here.
Ready.
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 Go. Get in the light. Get into the circle.
There we go.
Run phase.
I don't know why there's Thrall here, but whatever.
Just shoot him. You have time to shoot him like that. Alright, start sprinting.
Damn it, we're shooting him.
Don't jump that high, Chris. You're jumping way too high for him.
Trust me, I don't want to jump that high. but I'm so scared of the ground because it kills me.
Should be good.
The ground wants to murder me. Alright, here we go.
Whoever shot that thrall.
He's going back.
So
oh no, Peaky! Peaky! I'm on the platform.
We're no grenade on this one. No grenade on this one.
I'll take the second one.
Alright, I'll grenade with the first.
Get on the platform, thank you.
Oh my god. Whoever she's up. Whoever she's about to die, grenade over three.
Ah.
I saved my
over four.
No, you fall. That's not good.
I have the relic.
I never use it anyways.
I have the relic.
Good.
Damn straight, that's good. I don't have a sword, fuck. Kill him, kill him.
He's dead.
He just slammed.
Start shooting his chest.
Oh, this is a bad one.
Start shooting his chest. Yeah!
Whoa.
Back to the middle.
Back to recover. Ready.
Ready.
Ready to
ready.
Spawn.
Go. Go.
Step four ready.
I got mine.
Go, guys. Stay in the circle.
Oh, nice.
Good job, guys.
I didn't see how much health he had, so it might be one thing. Just watch for night spawn.
He's got less than 50.
Alright. Yep. We're ready to fight knights.
Yep, fighting knights.
If you get teleported and you have a bubble shield, you need to drop it. It's a blessing.
I always get teleported last, and I have it.
Yeah. Alright, thrall up. Kill the thrall.
Oh, I got teleported, of course. Blessing's up.
Alright, dude. Sweet.
I'm using my hammer for all stops straight on.
I'm teleported. Got blessing. Where's he at? Oh, I see him. He went left.
90 degrees to the right.
Alright, get ready to move. Left face before baseball run.
I got teleported.
It's almost down.
Teleported.
He's down.
Reload. Alright, seems like we're good. Where are you going?
Doing regular.
Alright, you're with me.
Alright, get ready. Who's coming here with me?
Why is nobody
here.
On my...
I'm here.
Why is nobody here?
Alright, we're good.
Come on.
I've double grenades, I'm gonna blow it.
Over three?
You need staff on the floor.
I have relic, but I have no heavy.
Right,
I need your help killing him.
It's fine, just get on him.
I'm going right now. He's hurt. Get him. Alright, he's slammed. Right now, wait. Alright, go. Fight him.
Say when you're ready.
Ready.
Go.
Okay.
Get in.
Okay, got it.
I'm in. You need special ammo sent if you need it.
Oh, actually, I don't need it.
I'm gonna save my
knight.
I don't need it right now.
I don't need it either. Knight. Knight.
I got teleported first.
Knight is dead.
Got teleported second, popping blessings inside.
Have you guys seen the grave yet? Get ready to jump. Get teleported. Get ready to jump. Get ready to jump.
If that doesn't work on you.
Have you guys?
I'm teleported.
Have you guys seen the end of the raid? Yes or no?
No.
No.
Okay, listen. It's when you think you killed him, you didn't. Follow Set to the front where he spawns at the very beginning of the game, okay?
Okay.
It's not over when you think you kill him.
Okay, just let us know. Just yell it out. Yell it out.
Yeah, just yell.
Just yell it out.
Okay, he's down.
I'm giving you guys a heads up. I have no special ammo for ogres. I'm gonna pop super again.
Alright, is it a fakey? Is it regular? It's regular.
Regular. All right, you're with me, Brandon.
Over here.
Brandon, okay. Brandon, you're with me. I'm gonna pop super immediately. Save your grenade for me.
Okay.
On.
You're ready to fight over two right now.
Over two's gone.
Yeah. Over two's done. Over three behind us.
I have a nade on this one. You're ready to fight over four.
Over three's done.
Alright, I have it, I have it, I have it, I have it.
I might die.
No, you won't. Come here, come here.
Watch this.
This is down.
This is down.
Say when you're ready.
Say when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Ready. Ready.
Ready.
Go.
Go. Go.
What?
Why?
It's okay. Okay, everybody to the front. Everybody to the front, right where I'm going. Get ready to shoot him. He's gonna pop up right in front of us.
Okay.
Just unload everything.
Just unload on him.
Just wait, wait, wait for him to open. Now. Yes!
Yes!
Fuck yes!
Oh my god. We don't want to revive you. Oh, I got the Ravenous Heart. What is that?
Yes!
That's the final piece you need. That's the final piece. All right. Everybody open your chest, see what you got.
Oh, get a Zolu's Bane?
Whatever that is. Everybody come over here and see what you
got. That's all I fucking got.
I forgot to do three of coins.
Oh! All the free! All the free weapons!
I spent 20 Moldering Shards to get 2 Moldering Shards. It's fantastic.
Oh, look at him go. He's like falling into like anywhere.
Look at him, look at him. He's so stupid.
He's just floating away.
The hand come and the snuffer off.
I can hit him from here. Wait. I can hit him!
Oh, hey, there's a fucking door down there, man.
Where?
What?
I'm pretty sure there's something down there.
I'm down to go there if you want.
We're gonna make it? Wait, ghost?
No, you can't make it.
Someone push me. Like, slide into me and I'll jump and I'll hover, okay? Ready? Curse Splat, I trust in you.
Run away.
Wait, no, you gotta slide into me. Slide in. No, what the fuck?
You said slide.
I said slide, not punch me.